This is Memorial Mandapam of Col John Penny cuik, who built the Mullai Periyar dam and helped a lot of farmers to get water to their paddy fields. This is the construction team of PWD. They are going inside. This is the statue of John Penny cuik. He died in 1911 in England. He born in Pune, India, actually. This is the Mullai Periyar dam model. He built this dam from his own money once the English government refused to allow it. These are some of the photos which are put in there. This is during the construction time. Photos taken before construction in 1987. 1918. This is after construction of 13 openings. Yes.